I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity, stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast. To Lucky Quinn!
Mayor Rushmore, everyone! Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to take a drink. What's my wife? She doesn't drink anymore.
Who was the man I saw Quinn with earlier?
The Tolmo.
The accent sounded Russian. Something about him. I feel like I've met him before.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets!
You wanted to be mayor! Do your bloody job! You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
Got an intrail security.
Because I need a...
Oh, really?
Bo!
Oh, I guess...
No severance?
Right.
Her money's gonna be tight. Executive management are all fucking idiots. Waste of oxygen.
You never liked them.
My ex...
I'm needed. What? Yeah, of course you do. That's what I'm here for.
It's a body. It's
you
so
have enough
unreal.
To cover it? Yeah. You lying? Because last time you didn't.
No, I can cover it this time.
Okay. I am stuck right in the middle of a conspiracy theorist's wet dream. And to be honest, there's no place I'd rather. This is fucking awesome. My new job? Get inside Rushmore's head. We got the funding we needed, so now there's this new deal.
You shouldn't have
the mayor himself. I got a team of brains.
Are we under
attack? Call 911.
Yo, dude, don't be getting too close. Come on, get lost.
Look out!
That ain't no fucked up junkie, man.
The hell? Hold it right there!
God, I am 2 seconds from chucking this piece of shit right down the goddamn garbage disposal. Wide open! Get out!
Just kill him already.
It's over, man! That asshole's opening up on me!
Get out! It's gone to shit!
What's that beeping noise?
men. Come on out!
Whoever the fuck bought these, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Betty, hang on. He was there. Check it out.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.